Hello everyone. In this video, we will try to solve this math test. 4 plus 4 divided by 2 square into 5 plus 1 equals 2 what? Option A, 24. Option B, 12. Option C, 16. Option D, 10. Comment your answer. Now it's time to solve this problem. So we will start from bracket part and write here 4 plus 4 divided by 2 square. 2 square is 4. Into 6. 4 plus 4 divided by 4, 1 into 6. 4 plus 6 equals 10. 10 will be our correct answer. Option D will be the correct one. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel.